Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, I'm happy to bring you the all-new 2011 Hyundai Sonata Hybrid. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Sonata Hybrid. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over the performance data, as well as the hybrid powertrain data, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today, I'm at Bob Mayberry Hyundai in Monroe, North Carolina. And so, without further ado, it's going to start it up, let it run. This vehicle also comes equipped with a smart key access system. Just keep the key fob in your pocket. And by these little buttons on the door, it allows you to lock and unlock the vehicle. As you can see, it's locked at the moment. Just hit the button. Beeps twice to unlock. One beep indicates locking. It's the blue sky metallic exterior with gray cloth interior. There's two basic trim levels for the Sonata Hybrid, base and premium. This particular one being a base model. Premium adds leather seats for the front as well as heated seats for the front and rear, navigation, special wheels, so on and so forth. It does have push button ignition. Just put your foot on the brake, hit the button to start. Now the electric power is running. In a moment the gas engine will cut on. And there we go. Smooth steering wheel. Side bolster and grip extensions. It's got a 6-speed automatic transmission, manual shiftability. And I'll go ahead and show you the shutdown chime while I'm thinking about it. Pretty nifty system. So, it's going to come on the headlights, does have automatic lights, as well as the fog lights and the hazards. Driver's side automatic window. And let's check out the exterior, shall we? That beeping is letting you know that the vehicle has lost detection of the proximity key fob. All unique body design for the Sonata Hybrid. You have projector headlamps, as well as these LED running lights. They extend the length of the headlight. Glowing fog lamps with chrome accents. Large wide mouth grille. Special blue Hyundai emblems. This base model has the standard 16-inch alloy wheels. On hand-cooked tires. Chrome runner along the rocker. Chrome trim extends down the hood. Nice fluidic design. LED integrated turn signal mirrors. Pop the fuel cap. Locks in place. Place to put your fuel cap. While idling, the engine only runs periodically just to make sure the battery is charged. Unique rear fascia. Go ahead and pop the hood. The Sonata Hybrid is powered by a 2.4 liter four cylinder. It's running off electric power at the moment. Dual overhead cam, 16 valve with variable valve timing. The engine itself puts out about 166 horsepower and 154 foot-pounds of torque, but when combined with an electric motor making 40 horsepower and 151 foot-pounds of torque, combined the two engines make a total output of about 206 peak horsepower at 6,000 RPM, as well as 193 foot-pounds of torque. Also, instead of going with the traditional nickel metal hydride battery as some of the competition, they decided to go with a lithium polymer battery pack. They claim it's more space efficient, as well as better at resisting thermal damage caused by constant charging and discharging. It's got a 17.2 gallon fuel tank with an estimated EPA miles per gallon rating of, on regular unleaded gas, of 35 city, 40 highway. As for the rest of the interior, it's all standard Sonata. Padded door panels, power windows, power locks, and power mirrors. Faux brushed aluminum trim gracing the door panels, as well as some of the accents around the dash and the center console. Storage down below. It's a fully powered driver's seat, all cloth with side airbags, as well as power lumbar adjustment. Embroidered floor mats, tilt steering wheel, and let's go ahead and see how she sounds. It's not a traditional revving engine like a regular gas. Pretty interesting type of vehicle. Instead of the RPM gauge to the right, you have an economy meter. Go ahead and shut it up. Good solid door contact. Dual zone automatic climate control. One touch automatic, front defrost, rear defrost, different zones. AC, recycling, economy, and dual control. Fairly self-explanatory. Also has standard XM satellite radio with MP3 compatibility and hands-free Bluetooth streaming of audio from a Bluetooth-enabled device. Card holder. Lights automatically turn themselves off when you close the visor. There are two things you speaker for your Bluetooth telephone. Concert. As you can see, the gas engine is cut off again. Now you're going to full electric mode. Sunglass container. iPod connectivity through a cable available by Hyundai. Also two power outlets. Storage. Cup holders, stitch center console. There's also a place in there to stick your proximity key fob to charge it. Now for the speedometer cluster. I already showed you the indication when this shows that the vehicle is in electric vehicle mode. Ready means the hybrid system is ready to go for the vehicle to drive. Down here, blue drive. It's automatically initiated when you start the vehicle, and you know it's on by the hint of blue at the top of the screen here. When it's on, it's basically for normal driving, providing maximum fuel efficiency with the hybrid system. By turning it off, it removes the blue glow, and it's for basically brief periods of unusual driving, such as steep roads or hauling heavy loads. And just turn it back on. Cruise control. Radio controls on the steering wheel, hands-free Bluetooth telephone controls, off-hook, on-hook.
No phone paired. Please pair a phone.
Now, as far as the display settings in the Sonata Hybrid, average fuel economy, distance till empty, average speed, elapsed time, trip computer, energy flow. Right now we're running on electric power. When the gas engine kicks in, it's charging the battery. Eco level is also a pretty neat little feature. It displays bars awarded for economy driving. Basically, 8 bars will earn you 1 point towards your total eco score, and bars are added or subtracted based on average fuel consumption. If we go to the next screen, total eco score, it displays your cumulative eco score. 200 points will earn you 1 planet. For example, 641 points will show 3 planets. And I'll actually show you what that looks like in the manual. Maximum economy score is 9,999. Pretty nifty. And then back to fuel economy. CD auxiliary, FM, single disc CD player, as well as your preset stations. And we're going to shut it down. We'll check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Padded door panels for the rear as well. Good amount of leg room, pretty good amount of headroom as well. I'm about 5'10", I probably have another inch or two of space. Armrest with cup holders, trunk pass through. Your standard airbags, coat hooks, you still have pretty good trunk space with the Sonata Hybrid. It is taken up a little bit though by the battery in the back. You still retain your trunk pass-throughs I showed you earlier. Easy opening and closing. Fully manual passenger seat as well. Good size glove box, little storage pocket here. Definitely a worthy contender in the hybrid market today. Running on full electric mode right now. Now the gasoline engine has come in and back out. Virtually silent. Not too bad at all. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour on the 2011 Hyundai Sonata Hybrid. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.